Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could've stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Sprizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
You owe me 20 bucks. For me to see heaven, I will make your knees say this, so my heart's all vacant. My mind's on some section. Break shit, hit your broad day shit. Facelift braces, unsolved cases. It end up the witnesses, so can't nobody say.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker. I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you keystone shit anyway. You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect. Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get some heat.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fellow nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now, let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas, that's all.
man. Ideas ain't your strong suit. So put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibes. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
This the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed. That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah.
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
What's up, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up, nigga.
Fuck you.
Oh, bitch ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got caught.
You lay low, motherfucker.
Send him back! Deal my ass, nigga!
It's 301 right now!
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker. We gonna find it. Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this. Man, don't point that shit at me. You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Hey, baller, you the one getting booked. CTF for life.
Fuck.
You ain't creeping on up.
Pop that little punk, we really fucked.
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that shit.
Keep it moving. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place. I'm right behind you.
Man, pop me and get it over with.
Come on, through here! That fucking D set us up!
Fuck! I said lay low after you got caught.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me!
I can see that! Here again? This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Send that sucker to his dead, homie. Never trust the baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this. Fuck!
Send him back!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
We doing this or what? Come on! That fucking D set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got cropped.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can
can see that.
This last motherfucker got to go.
You lame ass. Never fucking learn.
You gonna get chipped, old bitch ass baller.
Man, clap these fools. I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
You ain't got the balls.
Ah!
Man, I deserve to get booked. Cow!
We ain't gonna run, fuck that! Get out!
This is fuck!
I was in jail, not running with you fools.
head. I ain't catching this.
Man, what a roll is that? Man, you got beat with an ugly stick. What the cops care about us getting away?
Nothing righteous about this shit, acting like big dogs. You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
You gonna lose him or what? Man, I'll get the cop mentality. Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit.
Who gave this fool a license?
Homie, you tripping.
Hey, be easy, man.
does your daddy drinking when he skins you out? Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right? Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, nah, no. Nah. He don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach across lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homie.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
It's been tried on the troops. Let's turn off the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it. After
here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Hello there.
Too fast on the gas, dog.
Good morning.
Ooh, too close.
Y'all enjoying that smog out there? Right. What can you expect, man, when nobody in this town walks or takes public transportation? Where half the conversation people have is about, oh, how they got there or what streets they took. That's what connects us as people? Hey, well, at least you know what? We got this great hip-hop to see us through. Radio Los Santos.
Weasel News.
A drug deal goes very wrong.
Mexican gang Los Barrios Aztecas, now active in the Alamo Sea region of San Andreas.
A rally of sick patients to legalize medical cocaine turns violent.
Reclusive director Dreyfus back behind camera.
Something went very wrong as a drug deal at a recycling plant in La Huerta turned into a violent shootout, leaving several gang members dead and police confused as to what has caused this recent upsurge in extreme gang crime.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. but I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm going to make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone. I hope I haven't grossly overestimated your intelligence.
What's up?
Oh, hi.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, let's go in the water tomorrow.
Thank you. Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.